Hey, this is Chris from Lamb of God. You're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Dallas from Rock and Metal News coming at you with some breaking news. The new Van Halen album title has just been leaked. It's called A Different Kind of Truth. It was leaked when David Lee Roth told a bunch of fans when he was signing autographs outside. Just a while ago, this video was posted on YouTube. David Lee Roth told the fans that this is the album title. And they're playing a show tonight at a club in New York City. And we'll be posting updates live and on this YouTube channel. So please subscribe, and we'll be posting live updates on our Twitter. And their new single is called Tattoo. And that's coming out January 10th. So when we have that, we'll post it in the description below. And thanks for watching, and we'll have all of the links for our Twitter and our Facebook and all that stuff in the links below. Thanks for tuning in, and please subscribe.